Hey guys, what's up? Crafty Sheep here, back with another episode of House Flipper. We didn't finish that last house for Ebenezer Scrooge, so we're off to finish the house. Or at least do another room. So we're gonna resume. Okay, and as we already established, I am not putting some of the stuff down they want me to put down in here. So we're going to go into this room and see what we need to do in here. We need to sell a bunch of stuff. Alright. Nope. I don't remember the button I need. Okay, I'm not having a good time with this. Ah, here we go. Okay, so I'm just gonna start selling stuff. And if it doesn't want me to sell it, it will let me know. To sell all of this stuff. Oop. Everything in here. Light dark chandelier. Okay, now clean dirt. Cobweb up here. I think there's a cobweb up here. Some dirt on the floor. Okay. Cobweb up here. Dirt on the wall. Dirt on the floor. Okay, it appears to be all the dirt. Now let's see what you want me to do. You want me to paint with the colors natural beige. Okie dokie. Enjoy the time lapse. Okay, that's done. Now you want me to buy a bunch of stuff. Late floor tiles. Okay. Okay. I don't think we're going to be able to fit all these in here. Round one or, yeah. There we go. There, that looks nice. Okay, I don't have room for any of this stuff. So let's just... Wow, you want like 3 Christmas muffins. A hell of a dessert. A kitchen knife. Okay. Oh, you want 3 of them. Yep, we're gonna put one right in front of the sink. And then 3 of these. There we go. And I'm not putting these other things in. So let's move on. Okay, got the dirt out of here. Oh my god, I'm supposed to sell everything in here. That's immoral! We're not playing Thief Simulator. Is there a new toilet to buy? Yes. Yep. All right. Buy stuff. Damn it. Of course you want to. Okay, that's everything done in the bathroom. Where is this dirt? Says it's right here. It was on the ceiling, apparently. Okay. I'm supposed to sell the curtains? Okay. Is this the damaged door? Oh, God. Wait. You want me to paint this room? Enjoy the time lapse. Not as good as that gets. Ah, that's much better. Why didn't it turn the lights off? There we go. That bookcase is backwards. That's gonna bug me. That's gonna bug me a lot. There, that's much better. You want another reef? Okay. There we go. Nutcracker. Plant. That's a big plant. Three vases. I'll move that reef. I'll just put this one in the corner. Let's move this reef. There we go. Alrighty. We've done three rooms so far. I know the painting's not done at the top, but I can't reach that. Well, maybe I can. I don't think I can reach it down here, though. Maybe. Nah, I don't feel like fucking with it. I'm not fucking with it. So, I'm gonna call this room done as well. And we're gonna wrap it up for this particular episode. We will hopefully finish the house next episode. But that's gonna about do it. If you liked this episode, give it a thumbs up. It lets me know which series I should keep and which ones I should potentially can. And if there's any other games that you'd like to see me play, leave it in the description down below. Leave it in the comments down below. And I will definitely get to them. But without further ado, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. You stay tuned and stay crafty. Until next time, bye!